This block diagram shows the flow of connection from the source to load. From the power source of 220 volts alternating current to power supply of 12 volts direct current to the rechargeable battery of 12 volts and to the inverter of 12 volts for mosquito trap and 220 volts for the LED cube. There are two possible options for the users to use the device. Users can switch the option 1 where users can use the LED cube only and can switch to option 2 where users can use mosquito trap only.